The PointinTime Legislation feature on Lexis Advanced Quicklaw is a valuable research tool that helps you quickly identify the prior wording of a section. This option is available for the following jurisdictions and coverage dates. Also, a broader point-in-time search capability is available for the following acts. To access point-in-time legislation for a specific section of an act, begin typing the desired act name and section number into the big red search box. Click on the arrow next to the magnifying glass to apply jurisdictional and content type restrictions to narrow your search results at the outset. You may wish to click the star button on the right to save these restrictions as a favorite, which will enhance the efficiency of future searches. Your results list will display documents for both current and previous versions. Past versions will be identified alongside the date range during which they were in effect. You can choose the version you wish directly from your results list. Previous versions are also readily accessible through the current version. Current versions of legislation are clearly marked at the top of the screen. Previous versions are listed in the Point in Time section of the About This Document box. Click on the desired date range link to view the wording of that version. Note that past versions will be clearly marked at the top of the document. For historical research that predates the versions available, you'll also find the previous consolidation of the Revised Statutes of Canada from 1970 on Lexis Advanced Quicklaw. If a section has been repealed, Lexis Advanced Quicklaw will also make this clear. Repealed statutes will be identified in the results list. They will also clearly be marked at the beginning of the document. Note that Lexis Advanced Quicklaw has an extensive offering of repealed statutes and revoked regulations for several jurisdictions. For more information on this or any other feature of Lexis Advanced Quicklaw, please contact customer care.